Hi guys, today we're going to be dressing this Barbie and playing with this, and this. And I have a whole little kit thing here. Let me grab it. Okay. Like, I'm gonna keep this here. I'm gonna keep it in my lap right now. But later I'm going to move these things and put it right here. And, so we should probably dress the Barbie first. So let's get all this stuff out of the way. Sit here. Okay, here's my kit. We have lots of options in here to dress her with and style her. And I even have a little barrette in here for her. Headband, even microphone. I'm gonna hold up some options for you, and then I will see which one. Please comment and tell me which one you like the best. Do you think that this would look good on her? Let's see. This is the only top I have in here. Other than little itty bitty Barbie pajamas. So this is the top it's going to have. Sorry, I have the windows open and it's windy and raining outside. So it's a little distracting. So I'm trying to dress her, but it's hard. Here we go. How I describe dressing this Barbie with this shirt. The bottom's hard to get around. Now this is our top here. She is almost ready with her top. Now the shorts, or whatever we're gonna put on her. For her bottoms. She has this beautiful braid. Here, if you want to see it closer, here we go. And I just came home from school, sorry. So I have my uniform. And, I'm gonna put on some shorts and a skirt. And please comment on which one you like better. Please like and subscribe. It's hard to say that. I said that 3 times fast. This, do you like it? I like it, but I think I want to try this. So let's take off your shorts and put you back in your container. Oh, this is the one. Stay in. And this right here, I am definitely gonna like. Oh, she looks so cute. Wouldn't you agree? Now, what do you think she needs? Some shoes. Definitely. So I'm gonna choose some shoes for you. I found some nice pink high heels. They have cute buckles. See the buckles? And see the high heel back here. Let's see if these look good on you. Let me pop them on. One, pop and done. Here you go. Do you like it? These shoes are nice, but what I think she needs is something more. That outfit, right? So let's take these back off and put them in the container. Do you think these two look good? These also have buckles and they're also high heels. But can you guess what color they are? Well, here's the answer. They're orange. See, and they're a little bit fatter. They're still open toes. And they also have a buckle there. No, they're cute. Let's try them. The next one we're going to try. I have a whole tennis shoe drawer. And here also we have these black cuties in here, but we're going to save those for later. I have a couple black shoes in here, two pairs of black boots, and two pairs of here. This one's sort of a boot, but not really. And do you think that looks better? Doesn't look good at all. Let's take them off and let's put them back in the door. Ooh, let's try on some of these. Let's try these on. These two are matching. These might look better. Here, do you like this? I do, but you see that? They don't really fit her. In fact, none of the tennis shoes will. So how about we just stick to, I see good ones. They are going to be black cuties. Black cutie tooties. Now here she is. Do you like them? See, they have little laces. And over here you can see like the little heart over there. And let's see. Not really my style, or her style for that matter. Brown. So first we're gonna try these ones, and then we will try some more, and then I will finally select. Be better if she was wearing blue, but I don't think so. Let's put these right here. Ooh, here's some nice ones. Definitely these two. These two might look perfect. Black boots. I can't even bear to look at this one. Black. These boots just don't fit you. Or suit you, for that matter. Here's a good pair. Oh, but first, I'm gonna try these. These might look good. And then I'm gonna try the last ones. These. Maybe. But let's see how these last ones look. look perfect. I think I know what I'm gonna add. In case there are any purses and bags in here. How do I add some sunglasses? Should I? Or should we? Yeah, we should. Let's see, circles. Slip them on. Like them? Nah, let's remove sunglasses. Maybe these ones? Here, let me look. Do you even think these really fit her? Not really. Well, they also don't look too good. Here's the last hair. The black. All black. How about just no sunglasses? Necklace? I think the necklace would look good. Ooh, perfect. There we go. Look at our Barbie. These shoes are adorbs. This outfit's nice. Look at the water bottle and the headband. I also like the face. Let's get it all good. We need the braid to be down. Here, let's take it off. Sound, sound, sound. Ah, yes. Now undo it. Look at that. She looks beautiful. Okay, so now that we have a Barbie, let's not play with her anymore. Break out the slime! But first, break out the slime, baby. Yes. Slime. Trophy. Unicorn. Slime and eruption. So here's the slime part. Want it to erupt up right on the unicorn. Oh, look, there's even a little surprise toy in here. Let's see who we got. Oh, we got the Arctic seal. Now to remove the slime from him. And take it off. How cute he is! His green spots on his back. Look, he's doing a flip. I like it. I think this thing is supposed to look like water. Oh, look. I'm a slime head. Let's drizzle that. Ooh, we even got some arrow play. Let's see what color it is. Oh, it's pink. Looky there. Let's try to get it out. Oh, wow. Now we're not mixing in this. video. Wow. Trophy holder. Meow. Meow. Trophy holder, let's like secure it in there. So whoever tries to dig up the trophy can't get to it. This is gonna dig up the trophy. This one, little innocent seal, our innocent unicorn. Now look at all that slime. Ew. Blink! Here's some slime. You want to see the color of it? Sorry. Here it is. Ooh. It's disgusting. It's a hand. Wee 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 wee. Break. Ooh, my yummy. Guess he's going to be the one to pick up this. You or you? Find out about it later. Yeah. Mm-hmm. What I'm gonna do is this to the unicorn and to the seal. Here, let's drizzle them with it. Look. Look at this. Look at it. I know, it's funny, right? Yes, it is. The seal is escaping. That unicorn is still stuck. So, this is actually not arrow play. The pink slime is actually unicorn played. So we get it away. Oh wow, did I show you guys? Did I forget to mention one thing about this unicorn that's so special about it? Look, look, look. Okay, so let me take off, let me remove all the slime and then I will show you. Slime needs to be removed quickly. Look, it even has a little gem. I think this, I'm pretty sure those are real gems. Hey guys, did you guess that the seal was going to be the one to dig it up? Dig up this thing. The unicorn is very, very innocent. Break. Look, it's a saddle. Let me play a bit. Watch this. Or maybe don't watch this. Ha ha! You're only covered in slime. Here, let me make you covered in slime. Ha 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 ha! You are covered in slime that stains. Okay, kidding. Ooh. Now it's time to trade and look. Your car that smashes in perfectly with it, and look, not a drop got on her. Watch. Let me get you out, 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 out. See, it's pink on him. Let me wash you off in the nice water. Oh, this is also supposed to be blue to mimic water. Look. I'm going to stick the unicorn's paws in. Break. and she will come out nice, fresh, and clean. Do you see the paw? Move. Break, break. Yay! That's all for today. Thank you for watching. Kids and Child, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Bye.